How's it going, everyone? Tribunation. This will be a short little video on the cheapo IBANEZ RG8 that I recently picked up for $350 at Guitar Center. Occasionally in the past I've done that. I liked a guitar. It played well, or it had a nice neck on it or something. And they sound horrible or whatever, but the playability was nice and there's potential for upgrades. So that's exactly what I did with this guitar. I can't afford the, $2,000 RG2228 that they have made in Japan. And the older versions, I didn't like the headstock. It was too fat right here. This headstock's a little nicer shaped. But anyway, we'll start at the headstock. So this one, some of these you've already seen in the other video. This one has Spurzel tuners, which I felt necessary with this guitar. This neck actually has some nice figuring in it, maple figuring. I can't really see it because of the flash being so bright. Yeah, you might be able to see a little bit of it in this piece here. Middle actually has some of it too, and I think that'll pop out more the more I play this, the more polished this neck will get. But the neck is fantastic. Five-piece walnut with, maple with walnut stringers in there. Basswood body, which is really pretty stout. It's pretty heavy body, which is cool. I kind of like that. Secondly, fingerboard. I stained the fingerboard. I dyed it black, wiped off the excess, and then put a dark walnut tongue oil on it to seal it in. And I put in abalone inlays. Let's see if I can zoom in there. I don't know if that'll pixelate it. It may or may not. I don't know. Yeah, so this had just white plastic inlays, dot inlays. I pulled those out and put some white ones in there. And then, as you can see, I scalloped the top four frets. Ooh, getting a little blurry. Let's back off. And honestly, this is not my best scallop job. I've done other jobs that are way better than this. But it was late at night, and I was hopped up on Monster energy drinks and trying to watch a movie at the same time. But, being that this is a cheap guitar, I'm not too concerned. And I'll probably end up working those little... Basically, it's just sand. It's not thoroughly sanded in there. But it still plays awesome. And I need to polish those frets again. But, and a little dot and pull the tone out of there. A white button. Or a knob. Pulling the tone out immensely made the tone better, as stated in the previous video. But these are probably going to get swapped out after all, and I think I'm going to go with passive pickups. I've been doing a lot of research, and it seems like a lot of the professionals are going with passive pickups. These are passive, but they're junk. It's a $350 guitar, And this will get a white perloid pick guard. So, probably, I don't know, unless I'm playing this, then the next video you'll see, I'll custom make a pick guard for it. And it'll have passive DiMarzio pickups in it. Alright, so for all you IBANEZ 8-string enthusiasts, there is hope for these guitars. Shalom, Tribunation.